gondolom, hogy egy nagyon jó mérkőzést látott a tévé előtt ülő nézőség és itt a körmendi publikum is. Egész héten készültünk a körmendre, igyekeztünk minél agresszívabban kezdeni a mérkőzést, ami eddig nem minden alkalommal sikerült számunkra. Egész héten kiválóan összpontosított az egész társaság, és úgy gondolom, hogy minden, amit elterveztünk, és minden, amivel készültünk, az összejött van. Mint azonáltal voltak mindig hibányi támadásban, illetve egy kommunikációs probléma védekezésben. Úgy éreztem, meg tudtuk zavarni a körben rendületét, és ezáltal tudtuk magunkat tartani egész mérkőzésen.
Köszönöm. Ákos, például. Szomorú vagyok, hiszen szörnyen kezdtük a mérkőzést. Fizikális mérkőzés volt. Sok hibával játszottunk, amit a Paks egyszer megbosszult. Azt kell mondjam, hogy után támadtunk, elképesztően sok labdát szóltunk el támadásba, sok másik esélyt volt a Paksnak, és ráadásul kaptunk 94 pontot, így pedig nem fogunk tudni meccseket nyerni. Feszített tempó volt, most hálásan tudunk két napi előtt, aztán el kell fedni, egyszer ezt a mérkőzést, és már a következő koncentrál.
Do you think the first of all, the second of all, say the congratulations to the coach and the rest of the great season so far? It's not easy to play in 3 games. We have a good success like that. It's amazing. And about the game, it's, you know, we focus on our thing. We're not always just trying to win the competitors. We fight to get the top 8 for the finals as a cup. For us, it was the main goal. We don't focus on others, we focus on our own game and our own goals. And I think everybody could enjoy the game. It was a lot of intensity. It was physical. It was good running, we shouldn't do many goals. I mean, for my people, we really didn't want to overrun too many points, but you know, the game went that way, so it just happened that way. For Fernando, we should be back in the future. And we keep focusing.
First of all, thank you for congratulations from your side. It means a lot to me and to my team. We really appreciate him. Like a very good coach, he was here, everybody was very good. You saw his team, how he's playing today. Congratulations to them. Great game for them. They were honestly today better than me. They did 38 minutes and there is no doubt who was better. About our game, honestly, I think we were not physical enough. We were too soft, especially at the beginning. And when you are giving to this kind of players to start playing on this kind of way, then it's very difficult to stop them. So we have some of them very good statistics. We have too much turnovers, and especially we have big problems with defensive rebounding. So we have 16 offensive rebounding. It's very difficult to expect if you are getting 94 points at home that you will win. So very simple. Sometimes in sport, these last possessions, you were winning, sometimes you were losing. A lot of times this year, we had some luck and we showed the character. Today we didn't have this, and like I said, Paks won this game, they deserve this, and I just have to congratulate them. I'm very sorry for our fans. We would like to give them a gift for